When these agencies become such a cancerous rot, you can't reform them top down. You have to shut them down. I'm also going to replace these federal civil service protections. That's anti-meritocratic, saying you can't fire somebody no matter how bad of a job they do. That doesn't work in the private sector. It shouldn't work in government either.